Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We are here in, well, we're in the hub, obviously. We sold a lot of stuff by the Forgo traders. We're going to get to that in a bit. I sold a lot of crap. And what I basically found out is that every 3 days is when they get more bottle caps in. The stock, I don't think, from what I can notice, what I'm looking for anyway, does not replenish. But the bottle caps do. They end up with the same bottle caps every time. So it's about 3 days, at least for most of the merchants. I probably spent about 2 weeks in here total just selling stuff and reading. So I didn't really have anything I wanted to buy from these people except books. So I got outdoorsman to 91%, repair to 91%, science to 91%, and first aid to 91%. Now, I don't know why 91% specifically, but from reading books, once you get to 91%, that's it. You don't learn anything more from books. So that's another thing that I found out the hard way. So I ended up selling some of those books back. And what do you call it? They had, what's her name? Katya had a flamethrower, and he had some kind of laser minigun or something like that. So I was able to get that out of their equipped stuff and sell that, because that could be kind of devastating if you they unleash it, kill themselves, kill dog meat, kill me, lots of fun. So I'm pretty good with weight right now. I kept one single flower. Who knows if we need it? I actually sold the flowers. These things, these red symbols, are 12 bottle caps each. The brown ones are 400 caps. Pretty neat. So I kept one of each just in case we need it for something. I don't think they get used up. As you said, I still got 16 super stim packs and... let's see that, yeah. I have plenty of rounds. I left them with plenty of rounds. I ended up selling some rounds. I have 15 regular stim packs. I have stim packs. I only have almost 50,000 bottles. Can you imagine that? Carrying around a bag with literally 50,000 bottle caps. That's insane. It's a little unrealistic. And it is also unrealistic me sleeping here in town in the streets, you know, waiting for 3 days for them to get in more bottle caps. But, you know, I had a lot of stuff I wanted to sell. So I kind of do work the system, and that's not realistic at all. But, yeah. For all I know, it could be the last time I try to sell stuff like this. Oh, and when we go into the Fargo Traders, I didn't even bother using him as a merchant, because once I saw the dialogue and this option, I decided to quit out and reload. Basically, to keep the Let's Play blind. Hey, I heard you killed the bastard in charge of those mutants. Good going. You probably saved the lives of everyone in the hub, but I wonder where they were coming from. So, yes, I must cleanse the area completely of the master's evil work. I wonder where they are hiding. Didn't choose this, so this is blind. Well, I heard that some people saw some scattered groups of mutants all the way up to the northwest, way past the Brotherhood of Steel. Oh, it quits out then. Funny. Hey there, gorgeous. How are things going? Things are great. There are no more raids from those damn mutants, and trade is back to where it was. Actually, trade is much better than it was. Thanks for asking. Okay, gorgeous. Do you want to check in? I think they're in Old Town. Because of what he said, I decided to hold off on checking in with Harold and the other guy, whatever his name is. Yep, they're right here. I can hear him go do do do. Okay, I guess I might have checked with them actually. You can take me to the Deathclaw? But I've already done this. We can come back here? Just gonna save. I wanna see if it's still here. Or here again, rather. That would be a bug. No, it was here, right? This is where it lie. Huh. I didn't even think you could come back here. I'm pretty sure it was down here. Here's where the blood is. I can't look at the blood? Yeah, it wasn't up there. Okay. Surprised you can even come back. Alright. Well, that is weird. They act like the quest never happened. I do still want to check in with Harold. Oh, look, you can go right back to... This might have been the same way. Old Town. I might have checked in with Harold. Let's play Global Thermonuclear War. I don't remember. Sorry.
Oh, hey, it's you again.
Oh, 20 Anything caps.
Anything I can do for you?
Okay, nope. Yeah, I don't know if those are bugs or just oversights. A little disappointed that they don't... Some people don't react to quests ending. Like Harold. What's his name? Brings you back there again. What's her name in the Blades doesn't react to anything that happened in Adatum. Or not Adatum, but the, what do you call it? The Children of the Cathedral. The place blew sky high and they were looking at, you know, I don't know, they wanted to, stop them. And, she didn't have anything to say. Oh well. Let me save again, because I don't want to be stuck in that cave, in case of anything. Okay, so now, since I have 50,000 bottle caps, let me head back to the Brotherhood. See if they have anything to say. What I'm going to be doing soon is exploring the rest of this map. See if there's anything. I'm guessing this is the Mariposa military base. But there might be goodies to be found, so... Brotherhood? And then that? Of course, there'll be a lot of random encounters. Might find more stim packs and stuff. I'm thinking the combat will be easier than hard, generally speaking. Okay, let's see if anyone reacts. I don't know if I... No, I haven't been back here since the Children of the Cathedral thing, so... Let's see if anyone has anything to say. She will not barter. Okay. Just checking with these guys. I do have authorization. I don't know. I really don't need armor right now. I have so much. I sold and got rid of some armor because it's weighing us all down. I do want to get the, increase my stats, see how much that is. I'm sure I can afford at least some of that. Yeah, let's go to the second level. Second floor, hardwares. A scribe. I wonder what the old turbine engines were really like. Did you know that... What? Something about a hydrogen atom, it's overlapping. Hydrogen atom is, 99.984, etc. percent empty space. Thomas is the best fighter in the Brotherhood. I bet he could best Rhombus. I love those old books and magazines, but they're so hard to come by. Can't talk, yeah. Oh, the doctor's in here. Oh, I can currently go in. Larry. Oh, Lori, the head doctor. I'm only in training. Oh, I am irradiated? Okay. Guess I'm no longer irradiated. Which operation would you like to talk about? Okay. How about strength? That's easy to do, but there's a long recovery time. It only costs 2,000 script, but takes 3 weeks to heal. I'll do it. Okay, here goes nothing. Just kidding. We can start right away. You breathe in the anesthetic and slowly slip away. Now, is this 3 weeks later? So how are we feeling? You can really tell the difference? You can already tell the difference. You're quite a talkative person in your sleep. You're free to go. Good day. Thanks. So now I can carry 200. Oh, you know what? She took my armor off. 275. I think we were at 250 before. That makes sense. They take your... Let me just look at something. Do I have to wait 3 weeks? See, I took so much time selling stuff and reading books in the hub that... My strength is 10 heroic. Whoa. That's partially because of the, what do you call it? The power armor. Yeah, I don't know what happens if you spend too much time in this game. Like, doing stuff. I don't know if you could just lose in general. So I am 65. I am a champion. You have killed many evildoers of the Waste, revealing you to be a champion of the people. Your war against chaos and villainy is widely known. Killed a child. Yeah. I don't remember where it is, but someone got killed by mistake. Flamethrower? I'm not sure. This is how many bright futures of innocent, defenseless human children you have shattered with your murderous ways, you cad. Calling me a cad is like, I'm a lot worse than that. Oh yeah, those praying mantis things. I forgot about those. Super mutants. Killed 32 women and 135 men. Okay. Okay. So we might spend 3 weeks just wandering around, so we might as well just do everything, right? I'm injured by 1 point, I think. Did that increase my hit points too? Yeah! I never had 99 hit points. That's awesome. Strength. I cannot accurately assess your physical strength while you are wearing power armor. Please remove it and speak with me again. I didn't have to take it off before. You took it off. Easy to do, but there's a long recovery time. It only costs 4,000 script, but takes 3 weeks to heal. Okay, how about perception? Now that's a difficult operation. It costs 4,000 script, but the recovery from this operation is only a week. Out with the old and in with the new. Where are my pliers? You drop like a rock into an abyss. You look exactly the same, but how do you feel? Your senses seem much sharper. Well, you're taking up valuable bed space. Get going. Perception? Wrong thing. It is now 8. How many bottle caps do we have? 43,000. Huh? So our... Keep doing that by mistake. Is that endurance? Yeah, endurance. That one's not difficult. It takes about a week and will cost 3,000 scrip. I hope you have a heart. She winks at you as you fall under. Well, you do look a little bulkier now. You feel great. Let me know if there are any problems, and don't go swimming for at least an hour. Don't go swimming for at least an hour. So, endurance is 7. Let's go for charisma. She's gonna make me more beautiful. Wait. Do I get injured every time? Oh, my hit points are going up. My endurance with that. Okay. Charisma. This operation is moderately difficult with a long recovery time. It will cost 3,500 scrip and takes 3 weeks to heal. I hope you don't end up with a lazy eye like the last one. You struggle to fight the drugs, but they are too powerful. Why are we struggling? My, my, you are striking. I really outdid myself. She looks you up and down a few times and then seems to snap out of it. Oh, sorry. You're free to go now. Not the way it works in real life. Not as striking as you. Oh, thank you so much. She blushes. I don't really get any compliments. Being a Brotherhood doctor is mostly just a stressful, thankless job. I like to joke around to keep myself entertained and upbeat. Seriously? I understand. Wouldn't it help to blow off some steam once in a while? Well, I do get lonely sometimes, and you don't get any vacation time when you're the only doctor in the Brotherhood. Oh, what am I saying, though? This is so silly. Okay. Look at the second option. It's not silly at all, so I lightly touch her face, then lean in and kiss her. What do you do? She's startled at first, but quickly melts to your embrace and kisses you back tenderly, moaning softly. As your kissing becomes more passionate, she stops and pulls away. Come with me. She stands and leads you to her quarters. This is not at all what I was expecting when I came here to, like, up my stats. Okay. That was beautiful. I think I'm in love with you. She giggles. Probably like I am. Just kidding. All right. Time to go. I have work to do. That's it. Hey there, gorgeous. Looking to have some more fun. She smiles and takes your hand. Oh, so we can do that. Okay. Anytime. Anytime, baby. Tell me about the operations again. About, wait. I want to see where things are. So it's increasing by 1 point, pretty sure. Okay. I don't have any diseases. Intelligence is 9. Let's make it 10. This is the most complex and dangerous. It'll take 3 weeks and cost 6,000 scrip. Now, where's the brain again? What's this thing supposed to do? You try to fight off the drugs, but it's a losing battle. Well, it looks like I got it all back in. Everything seems to be running just fine. It's as if the pathways of your thoughts have direct links to everything in your head, and your memories are much crisper. Thanks. I keep doing that. Sorry, guys. Intelligence is 10. Heroic. That's cool. Now, I wonder if really weeks are passing by. Let me just check out the date here, then. We are, August 23rd. I don't know if that's included with the operation. like we were just hanging around here for 3 weeks and then... Okay. So... Wait. I just wanna look. What's agility at? Oh, you can't increase luck. Oh well. Yeah, how would you increase luck anyway? Make someone more lucky. Imagine if they had an operation for that. Agility is 7. This isn't that tough of an operation, but it is very costly and time-consuming. It'll take 3 weeks and cost 5,000 script. Alright, let's give it a spin. Try not to flinch. The drugs are so... friendly. Your slumber comes quickly. Okay, you're ready for duty. You move your limbs and can feel the increased speed and control. All I ask of you is to please not damage my masterpiece. Your masterpiece. Oh yeah! Now it's September 13, so the recovery time is included. Got it. Makes sense that way. Even though they show you waking up. Let me look. Maybe endurance again. I don't know if you can you keep going? Let me look at this. How many bottle caps I have. I have 26,000. Alright, so... What? Wait. Okay, I don't have the armor on. Let me see. I was like, wasn't it 10? Yeah, okay. Okay, so let's try endurance again. See if I can go up to 8. Really? Okay. So you can literally, as long as you have the money, you can increase your stats, I guess. Because my stats went up. 103, I guess? Yeah, it was 101. Alright, so what else? Let's increase our perception to 9. Yeah, it's getting more and more expensive. Oh, you're taking up valuable bed space. Get going. Perception is 9. Excellent. And... yeah, let me keep that. What if I want to buy something expensive, right? So I'm going to stop like this. Alright. So that's that. I don't think there's anyone in these barracks, I think they are. Might as well put the armor back on. Your perception has increased by 1 point. Nine? Yeah, didn't I already do that? Maybe it's just telling me... Oh, this is the... Yeah. This is, from before. Okay. Vree's in the library during the day if you ever have technical questions. I like Vree, she's cool. That's Vree.
What can I help you with? Speak to the Knights. Ask them to show you one of the latest laser pistols I designed.
Okay. Sophia. Oh, I'll go tell them I got this fixed. Or I might have done that already, I'm not sure. I know this is where they were working on the power armor. Check out this baby. Trained in energy weapons, so interesting. All right, let's go to the final floor. Let's talk to Maxon one more time. Just wonder if I can tell him anything about the my journeys. Deathclaws, Children of the Cathedral stuff.
Another stupid rumor. Some people say it's a huge fang monster, and others say it's a vampire.
It's a huge fang monster.
Then get out. I have work to do.
Alright, bathrooms and stuff. We'll go talk to the elders, I guess. And we'll get the hell out of here. Start exploring the wasteland some more. Have you explored the entire Northern Territory? No. I didn't think so. You weren't gone for very long. Now get back out there and don't come back until you have a full report. Yes, sir. Greetings, Initiate. I wonder if Maxon is right about that army in the north. V has been making some very disturbing discoveries. Alright, let's get the hell out. Altar designed and used by the Brotherhood of Steel. Their symbol is brazenly shown. Oh, that thing. Alright, so let's go. I am the new improved Allison King. Could have kept going, you know. I don't know. I don't know if you can go past 10 in your skills, but. Who knows, I might come here back here before the end and check that out. See if I can. By then, I'll probably have more money. So, next time, a bunch of random battles and looking all over the world map. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.